Can't afford any surprises.
Tombstone won't let you down.
Sergeant Wrecker, Agent Kovic's taking the reins. We'll obey his orders as if they're my own.
Permission to speak, sir. But Captain Sergeant Wrecker...
I'm not having this discussion, Irish. You'll obey your squad leader. I'll make room for any survivors. Setting the Valkyrie in a defensive posture, one click east of the Titan. Agent Kovic. Most of your squad.
We searched the Titan for intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers. Ready to rip for launch. Move.
Aaron's squad, Oscar Mike.
Come on, Irish.
Hurry up, Marines. Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel. We're all in the dark about what's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
This is much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it! It was nearly posted to us.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Come on.
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship.
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. You'll be brave when we get there.
You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on. We're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir.
Agent Kovic.
Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride, like you said.
I don't see anyone.
Where the fuck is the crew?
Oh, God. Taking in water! I can't believe it!
Believe it, little brother. Someone has killed him.
Kovic! Sir! Where should we go? How do we get in?
Go around! Circle him!
Yeah! Look for a hole breach or something! There! Hole in the BGV!
Seen that damage before! Chinese anti-ship missile! Drive through, Wrecker!
Strategy if this thing rolls over?
She'll slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here. With the voyage recorder.
Not exactly an exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control central. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it!
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. We're going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine? Right? We dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
Oops.
up until motherfucker says. Jump in.
Survivors?
It'll be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go to good.
Close. Sounds coming from just up ahead. Come on. Fuck on there.
Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to...
engine room? The whole floor is underwater.
You're on the other side of that door.
Get in there, quickly!
Down here! Hey, down here!
The water's rising! You gotta help us up! This is the only way out of here!
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out!
Step aside, Marine.
Fuck, it's welded shut!
Shoot it open!
They're dead already. Let's move.
Fuck, we are! We're not leaving them!
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the welds. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, there'll be corpses. We need them! That's an order! You heard, Garrison!
Man, fuck you! Hold on, soldiers!
Give me that!
Oh, damn it, Irish, cool down!
Sorry. Let's go! Move! Move! Son of a bitch, I'll get him for that one. Get his ass! Wrecker! We gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here! Please tell me that I'm retired here.
Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and then boarded it? That doesn't make sense. Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, I don't want to die in here!
No! Please! Tell my mom! Tell my mom, help! I can't die like this! I can't!
Let's get this over. A couple of minutes, she's going under.
Found it, Wrecker?
Now we get the fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the balcony.
I hear voices. On your signal, Wrecker.
Yeah, one, two, three, asshole!
you'll... Now just... Stay cool! Retreat! Retreat! Let's go!
Thank you. Speed up!
Enemy.